Love.exe. Why your dating life is an algorithm.
You think you're choosing who to love. That you're swiping through options like a digital god. But here's a wild thought. What if you're not the one doing the choosing? Introduction to the premise. Behind every dating app is an algorithm, a soulless, sleepless system that doesn't care about your soulmate. It cares about clicks, swipes, and how long you'll stay on the app. The illusion of choice. That perfect match you think you found? You didn't find them. You were fed them. The app watches your behavior, learns your type, and keeps you circling, just close enough to feel hopeful. The business model of desire. These apps aren't designed to find you love. They're designed to make you stay. Like a casino with heart emojis. And guess what? Real love isn't profitable. Looping desire is. The algorithm studies you. It knows when you swipe late at night. It knows what faces keep you engaged. It even knows when you're lonely. The algorithm isn't your wingman, it's your puppeteer. The deeper dilemma. We used to look for sparks. Now we scroll for dopamine hits. Every swipe teaches the AI how to keep us just hungry enough. Is this romance or behavioral conditioning? The emotional impact. The algorithm doesn't care if you ghosted someone. It doesn't cry when a date goes wrong. It just recalculates. But we still feel. We still hope. And that's the disconnect. Final thought plus CTA. So next time you swipe, pause. Ask yourself, is this love or is this code pretending to be it? Because in the age of algorithms, even your heart might not be yours.
Do I look like a fake? No. I'm here to request you to like, share, and subscribe to this video. Bye-bye.